shit. fucking repress me.
Creature of the day.
planet. Our mother. Our foundation. And he said, that's a shitty ticket.
Earth's frigid lands, in the realm of perpetual snow, you march right over awesome Zemu toward the five great treasures. Upon the roof of the world, you hide from us all. Abominable, they say. A wretched, repugnant thing. Neither man nor beast. When you came upon that young Sherpa, tending to her yaks, you grabbed her by the hair, but were startled by her scream. You relented just for a moment and she was gone. In frustration, you tore the hairy bovines limb from limb.
Come on.
What is it you see? Do you tire of your isolation? You reached into a tent to touch a mountaineer's soft cheek, and yet you cower whenever we approach, like a blur, like a wintry ghost. Pray tell, did you assist the Frenchman, alone, snowblind, on the verge of death? You nursed him back to health and sent him on his way.
Jerry! shiny hooves. She met him in a meadow and laid her down by the sea. But the sea would deal a deadly blow.
One of yours was shot by the frontier guard, leaving a trail of blood in the blinding whitewash. Is this inevitable, the clash of different creatures? Or might there be harmony to bestow? Do you quench your thirst with the yellow snow? Across the great glaciers, leaving your fabled footprints along the icy ridges. Consider this. Perhaps you could have joined us in progress had you not recoiled in the mountain's great shadow.
This is where I last recall.
ashes rising ever higher. Winding trail never ends. Ashes rise, red subside, spirits high.
stupid face down upon your bad face.
We that you stayed. Just getting fat so you could hibernate. Or was it that you simply hated me? With my pink flesh and my photography. It wasn't me, man, it was them, you see. It wasn't me, man, me, man.
was a field guide. I died all alone. I would have shared the photos. I would have shared the tales. I coulda, I woulda, I shoulda, but winter prevailed. But winter prevailed.
Humility. yourself. You gotta lose yourself.
Beads of sweat and dangling sleeves, like a rusty canteen in the leaves, taking water from the mud as airplanes cross the sky above. Irrelevant, sun and snow, the rain and wind. Now you're zipped up safe and sound. Let the rain come crashing down.
Sky above.